An incident on an old Orchard Beach amusement park ride left a 10-year-old boy injured over the weekend. It happened Saturday evening on the Superstar ride at Palace Playland. The child was hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. Investigators say the ride did pass inspection, and they're still trying to figure out exactly what happened.